it's Sequoia here from yogawithsqa.com, and I put together a quick video today to show you a couple of stretches that you can do to relieve your tight Achilles tendons. So let's get to it.
Coming into a tabletop position on your mat, fingers spread wide, lifting our hips up for downward facing dog. Melt your heels towards the mat, melting your heart towards your thighs. Remembering to keep steady breaths throughout these poses. Walking your dog, taking a step with each foot and bending at your knee. Step or jump into your malasana or squat. Your toes will be pointed towards the outsides of your mat, outside of your arms pressing into your thighs or knees. Pray your hands at heart center. Placing your hands onto the mat, lifting your hips up for a forward fold. Heel-toeing your toes and heels into the center of the mat, coming onto the tops of your toes for your first toe squat. Pray your hands at heart center. If this is too much, feel free to take a block or a towel behind your heels. Coming back into a forward fold, coming into a one-legged toe squat. If using both of your hands at prayer center is too much, just like it is for me a little bit, go ahead and take one hand down to the mat, grabbing your toes with the other, getting a good stretch in your Achilles. And switching to the other side. And here's a front view of a toe squat. And you see me heel-toeing my toes out into a malasana. So this is another way to get into your squat without jumping. And if you can, your feet will be flat on the ground in this pose. And showing you another angle of the one-legged toe squat with one hand on the ground for support, grabbing onto your toes for that stretch. And the other side. And getting ready to come back up into another tabletop position, moving back into downward facing dog. Lifting up with our hips. And coming high on the tippy toes. And slowly melting your heels back down to the mat. Your fingers are spread as wide as possible in downward facing dog for support. And go ahead and walk your dog again. Walking your dog feels so good.
Go.
Feel free to hold your toes up higher or any position that feels good for about a minute or 10 breaths, whichever feels best for you. Now walking your hands towards your feet, coming back down onto your toes for your toe squat, hands at heart center. Again, feel free to use a block behind your feet or a towel if this is too much. And for malasana, hands at prayer center, remembering to breathe in each pose. Inhales and exhales. And you don't have to go into any of these poses this way. You can just do one for about a minute and then move on to the next. I'm just showing you a few transitions. Here we are in downward facing dog again. Getting ready to come into three points on the right side, lifting our foot towards the sky. We're going to point and flex our foot here. So point, and flex, rotating our ankle to one side, and then rotating our ankle to the other side. It's crazy how the girls look lowering our foot down, back into downward facing dog, coming into 3 points on the right side, pointing and flexing that foot on the opposite side, and rotating in one direction, and then rotating in the other. Lowering down into our last toe squat. Remembering to breathe. Malasana or squat. Hope this helps. Namaste.